Soon after, a reader wondered,
"Your book completely fascinated me. Your descriptions of the turn of the century Macedonia was like reading about the hidden face of the moon. One question I must ask, did you actually witness the war between the eagles and the storks?"